Welcome home, kitten. Yes, I can clearly see it's raining, so... You're right. I don't like rain. But when I got your coming home text, I couldn't wait to see you. I don't care. Come and kiss me, babe. You're right. You're soaked. Let's get inside before we get soaked. Whew. That was pretty chilly. Are you alright, kitten? Don't worry, babe. I got you something to change into. Yeah. Yep, come on. It's in my bedroom. It's in this box. Go ahead and open it. Yep. It's the nightgown you talked about. Do you like it? Yeah. I knew you'd love something as comfy as this. It took me a while to wrap it. I kept getting distracted by the pom-poms. I mean, they're just so fun to play with. Okay. You need to change before you catch a cold. Go on. Go. Yeah. You're so pretty, kitten. Yeah? This? You've always talked about having scented candles because you were so busy and stressed out lately. I went to the store and I got you your favorites. I wanted to make you really happy today. Yeah, I waited until the end of the week so we can start our quiet weekend together. I want you to be happy and cozy as possible, Nya. I love you too, baby. I really love you. Hey, kitten, are you hungry? I really had a delicious fish dish in mind. It shouldn't take too long to cook. You're not hungry? That's okay. I'll make it tomorrow. I promise it'll be really good. Oh, you seem really tired tonight. It's okay, kid. I can help you sleep if you want. You just gotta close your eyes, and I'll whisper and purr into your ear. Anything for my kitten. Anything from my everything. I love you.